Hey folks, 1881 MF, life is just a buzzing. Here's my tilapia tanks. They're a little scared right now. I've turned the pumps and the air off and stuff, so I can show these. This is in a big old 300 gallon IBC tote. These are all a bunch of babies. Not so babies anymore. That's my homemade heater down there, that white PVC thing. The black thing is a filter. Hey fellas. And here's the plumbing to it. They're all connected. More filters. Duckweed. Plumbing. Plumbing. Connected over here to this guy. More tilapia. So, anyways, got about 1,000 of them out here. As you can see, it's one of those big totes. Another one here. Here's the big ones. I don't know if you can see in here. These guys are kind of scary. These are the guys that are over in the small tank over there, about that size. There's one big one in there, but generally speaking, I just keep them separate. Those are guys that fished out of the filters or whatever, so let's feed these guys, see if we can get some action. That fish dead is home. They're all kind of scared once they get a taste of that. You watch. Boring everybody. Let's try these guys. Everybody's scared because I've turned all the filtration off. There, now they're getting in. So these guys in here are just a month or two old. All those are babies from one female. And these guys are breeder size, so probably could eat them. I don't know, they're probably 6 inches, 8 inches. I'm gonna wait till they get to be about 9 inches. And we've got some aquaponics going on here, avocado and some salvia and some peppers and just some stuff, experiments. So let me crank this up, show you what it does here. Okay, there's my air. Now let me go turn on the pumps and everything. Okay. Pretty happy fish. Got down to the 20s the other night and the heater ran most of the night. But it does a pretty good job. That's a homemade heater I used just out of using a hot water heater element, PVC. It's not my idea, but I made it work. So I have 1,000 gallons of water and 1,000 fish, and I'm running lights on it, heating it, doing all that. On just one back side of the garage there. As you can see, that's the whole setup. And this thing right here, can you read that right there? $52.81 a month is what it's costing me to run all that right now. And that's just since I put the heater on. With just the pump and filtration and stuff, it was only costing me about $18 a month. So like I said, we got real cold weather last week or two. Everything's on timers. One pump. pump right here pumps everybody. Just ran air everywhere. These are old chicken lights. I put some fluorescent bulbs in. You know, it does the job. Keeps everybody happy. So anyways, thanks for watching. 1881 MF. My goal is to eat these guys, breed them, sell the babies, maybe sell some fillets to my friends. We love fish, so I gotta make $50 worth of fish out of them every month to pay for this stuff, so that should be no problem. Thanks for watching.